Hi, Kurt Johnson here, and wow, is what I say to this. This is one beautiful Buick Enclave. Super sharp. Paint is very, very nice, smooth, shiny, doesn't look like it's been run through car washes. Nice, strong Cooper tires, very high quality tire. Wheels are in nice shape. It's got the marker lamps on the mirrors, all kind of safety stuff with this car. Headlamps crystal clear. It's got a really nice look to it. Come on around the side here. Once again, the Cooper tires are really, really nice. Take a look inside here. Just a beautiful interior. I'm going to speak from over here, but it's got the upgraded sound system with the Bose. Dual power front seats. Take a look at that beautiful work on the console, the audio system. Just look at that. It is reeks of luxury, this car. It's got dual sunroofs. Oh, we're gonna look in the back. It's got the center row buckets, which people love, and the full row in the back. Rear climate. Come on around back here. Really no marks or dings or scratches on it. Big backup camera. I'm not sure where the thing is to open this. So, there we go. I pulled that out. Okay, take a look here. It's not scuffed up or anything. All the plastic panels, real nice shape. It's got power rear chairs too, so you just push that button down if you're trying to increase your cargo load. We've got storage here. Looks like it's never been used. Close up the gate. We just find the button right here. 2018, 47,000 miles. You'll love this Buick. Kurt Johnson Auto.